Well, hey, good morning, everybody. It is Nugget of Truth time, and it is Nugget of Truth number 43 from the Brown Notebook. This one is called The Dimmer Switch Principle. When we walk in the light of obedience, God gives us more light so we will know what His will is for us in clearer and more defined way, in a clearer and more defined way. But the opposite is also true as well, with a little reference of Romans chapter 1. I think I got this from a Larry Osborne book called The Contrarian's Guide to Knowing God. And it's kind of an interesting concept. You know, a dimmer switch. You can adjust the amount of light in your room. And the thought is that when we obey, God makes it easier to obey. He reveals Himself and His will even more. But the opposite is also true, that that God will let you go your way. And in Romans chapter 1 kind of has some more extreme examples of that. So, and I think if you look around at the world, or maybe even people that you know, maybe you see this kind of played out in their own life. There are people who kind of get stuck in cycles, and whether we call it, you know, different destructive lifestyle cycles or whatever. And I think that might be the principle being played out, that that when you choose to not obey, there's consequences of that. And when you choose not to obey God's principles, that you just start yourself on a destructive downward spiral oftentimes. But the opposite is true. So let's just focus on the positive as well this morning. That when you obey, when you are faithful with what you know, God blesses and reveals Himself even more. So there's this dimmer switch principle, that when you pursue the light, there's more light. So it's just a principle. It's not a promise or anything like that, but it's a general principle that I think has a lot of merit to it. So if you haven't read Romans chapter 1, I encourage you to do so. It's a sobering passage, and might be worth your time. So, well, it's always worth your time to read God's word, so no doubt about that. So the principle is, you know, obey and follow God, and He will reveal Himself to us more and more. And blessings come from obedience. So anyways, thanks for joining me this morning. Take care, and God bless.